Hello, this is Crow, and this is a video about exporting your chart into Cytos 1 or Cytos 2 format. Now, Cytoid supports two kinds of charts, Cytos 1 and Cytos 2 format. Well, Cytos 1 is an older format, and it doesn't support long hold, it doesn't support BPM changes, it doesn't support flicks. While Cytos 2 format support all of it. Now the difference between Cytos 1, the chart is like this, looks like this, and for Cytos 2, it looks like a JSON. Well, it's hard to read. If you want to read this file, you can go to Firefox or something and drag and drop this. Wait a second. Now you can see format version, time base, start of set time, and it uses ticks. Well, it's advanced stuff, and this is just for to show you what the format looks like. Now usually at most you want the Cytos 2 format, but if you don't do fancy stuff, like you don't chart any flakes, you don't use any long hold, you don't use varying BPM, then Cytos 1 format is fine, but most likely it's not enough for you. So I will show you how to export the chart into Cytos 1 format and Cytos 2 format. As for exporting Cytos 1 format, you can do this simply by your PCTyx editor. Open your project and your music. And then we click export. And we'll have this name here. I will replace this because I won't use it. Just to show you how to export, and then we close, and you get yourself your Cytos 1 chart format. Now, to get Cytos 2 chart format is rather hard. Well, not hard, but more complicated. You need a converter from PCTyx save file, the CSV, into Cytos 2 format converter. Well, we go to, you can download the converter from Cytoid community wiki. From here you go, just go scroll down, and you can download from here. I have already the file here inside. So it comes with instruction on how to use it. You can open your CSV file, delete the first two lines, replace every comma, blah blah blah. I will show you how to do it in this video. So let's say you have your own finished chart. I will copy, and I will make a copy for this. Then I move it to here. The first two, we need to delete the first two lines. And we need to replace every commas with zeros. I'm sorry, replace every comma with spaces. So we find what comma, replace with space, replace all. Okay, click save. Now the file format doesn't really matter. I usually just rename this to something simple like 123, and the file format also doesn't really matter despite what this instruction says. You can keep the format and it will do just fine. So insert file name 123.csv, Now for the export, insert output name, it also doesn't really matter what the format is actually, because as long as the chart is referenced properly in level.json, which in the next video I will tell you about, it doesn't matter what the file format is. So I usually go with JSON format, but you can stick with text format if you want. I just prefer to do this because I can simply go to Firefox, drag and drop the file, and I can simply check all of the chart. Again, this is advanced stuff and usually you won't need to do this. I just want to make sure everything is okay. And this is for how you export and get the chart format for Cytos 2. In the next video, I will show you how to pack your files and upload it into Cytoid database.